Junction to the poppy field. In the Rubio Canyon, keep your eyes peeled for waterfalls and hotels and an airship ride up the cable incline to a city in white on the Mount Lowe Railway. We'll take a ride now, what do you say?
So in a few minutes, we're going to gather up,
right.
Go to respective automobiles. If you don't have a ride yet, we'll assign you in the next few minutes. Start driving down the road here. Go up the Cheney Trail. Are you going to lead us?
Yes.
This is Brian Markroff, the leader. Brian has been volunteering for the Forest Service since the early 90s. 91. And we have a volunteer group called the Mount Lowe Volunteers. We've been coming up here for years, working on the property that was once the railroad. Our ultimate destination is what once was the Mount Lowe Tavern or the Alpine Tavern, which is now the campground. It'll take approximately a half an hour to get from here to the top.
It is a cliff drive. It's a windy, cliffy road. It's fun.
We're flying on a dream so free. A round trip ticket to as far as the eye can see. On the Mount Lowe Railway, take a ride with me. Ride to